It's the season for pumpkin spice lattes again, right? I want you to think about pumpkin spice latte as not necessarily spiced pumpkin, but a spice for pumpkin. So if you go to your local coffee shop, you're probably not gonna find any pumpkin actually in your pumpkin spice latte, but you're gonna find all your favorite spices and aromas and flavors that are coming from the spices that really match really well with pumpkin. The spices that go in pumpkin spice latte have some amazing natural chemistry that also have known health benefits. So these health benefits could be everywhere from cardiovascular health to lowering inflammation to even improving our cognitive health. So you may find that you maybe have a little serotonin boost after you drink a latte that has pumpkin spice in it, because it's just firing all the neurons in your brain and giving this massive mental stimulation that goes along with the caffeine and coffee. Pumpkin spices are just amazing. They remind us of the fall, right? When the weather starts to cool off, they remind us of the holidays that we had as children growing up. And when put into a coffee, it's a very smooth, warm, satiating product that we really crave as the temperatures cool off and we move in towards the holiday season.